Hey guys, this is the Apocalypticon, and today I'm going to be doing Gran Turismo, specifically the Grand Valley 300 Kilometer. Now, I decided to record this because this is going to be the first time I ever do an endurance race in a Gran Turismo series, and I thought that it would be great to record this accomplishment, as it is, or it will be, a highlight of my life. So for this race, I'm going to be using my FTO Elm Edition. I'm already in it, so let's go start. Let me make sure I got hard tires. Boop, boop. Alright, we do. Okay. Can't trick these out. Okay, we can't. So, let's pretty much time to begin. Grand Valley. Here we go. My first ever endurance race. This is going to be interesting. Now, I'm going to be doing the qualifying to see if I can possibly get pole position, but I don't know, I probably won't. So let's just let's try. I prefer to use this view. Crap. That was pretty bad. I don't know if that's probably gonna make me lag behind, and then I don't know, we'll be able to get pole position. Bone. Yeah. Yes, didn't crash. That's good. As you can see, I've tried it before, but didn't do very well. Probably not gonna do very well again. Yep, probably not gonna get pole position. Dang. Damn. Think I might be able to beat my time though. Let's see. Nope. Well, barely. Let's see what I got. Dang, third place. It's pretty close. Now, we do freaking race. It's just time to race. So I'm in third place, so it shouldn't be that hard to get to first. Yeah, I should be ahead by a lot from the other guys. I don't think my car is that OP though. But you never know. Might be way ahead. Might overlap everybody. Oh frick! Almost died there. Oh damn. Hopefully my hard tires will be able to last the whole race, but I doubt it. Ugh. Barely. That red car is gonna be a pain in the heck. I'll be able to destroy him though. He's pretty close behind, but I think by the end of a few laps, I'll be way ahead of him. Ugh. He's right there, right behind me. Okay, this is where he should be falling back a little bit. Mine is, he's not that close. Still pretty close though. Hey. Crap. Sorry if this is lagging a little bit. Here we go. Oh, crap. I don't know how long this race is. I think it might be like an hour, maybe more. Maybe 2 hours. Never know. Oh crap, no. I won't let him catch up. Okay, he's way back there. Come on. Yes. I can't see him in my rear view mirror thing, so he should be decently far. He's pretty far behind. We're good. This car is actually very, very hard to spin out. It handles very well. Even bad driver that I am, still manages to not spin out. And they're way behind now. Oh crap. Good so far. Oh dang. Tires are probably gonna start getting yellow soon. Yeah, and the reason I'm not recording the whole game is because I already did that. Well, I didn't record it, but I already beat most of the game. No way I'm going to be recording all of it again. This game is a pain to play all the way through. Four laps in, already 6 minutes. Thank you. so much. Ah, oh, crap. See, because I keep messing up. I always mess up my turn. Did he get closer? I think he did. Oh, this is a pretty slow lap anyway. 140. My other ones were 138. Yeah. Oh crap, no. Okay, we're good. Didn't fall. Too bad, too behind. Nearly 8 minutes. Only got 5 laps. Almost 5 laps dead. It's gonna be pretty boring. Five laps done. Oh, that was a fast lap. Oh, crap. Dang, no. That was pretty bad. Again. Well, he's actually pretty far behind. Watch how fast you're going on that turn, or how well you turn. You don't want to crash and blow up. Six laps. Already 10 minutes in. Damn. Ah, crap. No. That was pretty bad. Still way behind, though. Shouldn't have a problem with the rest of the race. Might get a freebie and be able to spin out once and stay ahead. But I don't think I'll be spinning out anytime soon. This goddamn turn again. 8 laps. We're on the 8th lap. Sorry about that. Gotta keep focused. That's a pretty bad turn. Went a little too slow on that one. Yeah, whatever, better safe than Heckinger. There, but I'm so good. These guys don't have a chance on me. My goddamn FTO. Can't even see him anymore. Pretty good. There we go. Safe. Oh, that guy in the back is way behind. Might be able to overlap him soon. Maybe a couple laps. Alright, got 50 more laps to go. Ain't that bad. Pretty sure I'm just like way ahead of them. Like they can't even catch up if I messed up really bad. Maybe if I messed up like spun out and it just took me 10 years to get back on the track, but yeah, shouldn't be that bad. This car just handles too good. No way I can spin out. Freaking heck. Oh, A lot of times I've actually been pretty a little slow for the past couple months. I don't even think I need to check behind me anymore. I can see them on the map if they're really far away. See, even if I drift really hard, the car just doesn't spin out. Better than the last couple laps. My fastest is 137 now. Yeah, that's pretty bad. I think like the more I do this race, the track is gonna become engraved in my mind and I just like can't mess up. Aw, crap. That was pretty bad. Closer to that guy right there, the guy in the back. Oh crap, no. Oh, I don't want to mess up. Keep going, gotta keep going. This lap has just gone to heck. that good on this lap. Probably my slowest time in the whole game. Somebody already in the pit stop? I didn't even know you could go in here. Well, I don't need to go in here yet, so... Maybe when my tires start, like, going black, I'll go in here. Tires are already black. Pretty sure that's how tires are supposed to be colored. Talked about on the freaking thing, the meter right next to the speed. You know what I mean. I know what I mean. Yeah, it's all that matters. I think this car handles so well that it doesn't even matter if the tires start wearing out. There he is. I didn't even know the pit stop was open.
No, no!
Whatever. See, I'll probably be able to pass him by the end of this lap or the next lap. I'm doing really bad on this lap. Almost spun out, and now I'm just... Maybe I should go get more tires. After I pass this guy. God dang. The scratch. So close to this guy. That was a terrible lap, 145. God damn. Need to get good. So focused on trying to pass this guy that I'm not even worried about the actual track anymore. Well, pass him now. I hate this turn because it was so slow just to get around it without spinning out. Like I said, I can't spin out. I've said spin out so many times. Freaking Let's Play thing. It's recording. I wonder if I should, do a Let's Play for Gran Turismo 2. If you're watching this, what do you think? Should I, do a freaking whole year-long Let's Play of Gran Turismo 2, and then Gran Turismo 3, and then Gran Turismo 4? That'll be cool. I don't know if I got that kind of time, though. I don't think I've actually never beaten a Gran Turismo game before. This is literally going to be my first time ever completing it. I don't mean completing, getting every single car in the game, but, beating every race. Because already beat the GT World Cup. Now I have the endurance races to do. After that, we go in the pit stop. Okay, still pretty far ahead. Why did it go so slow? Jesus. Yep, I'm ready. Okay, yeah, these tires handle or grip way better than what they were. I gotta catch up to this guy again. Cars are pretty close now. That shouldn't be much of a problem. Dang, drifting hard. Just got these new tires. I hate that turn so much. I kinda wanna kill this. Ow. I'm 46. Tire's already turning green. Great. There he is again. Oh, the guy behind me is actually getting pretty close. Gotta keep him back there. Passed him again. Already 30 minutes in. Dang. 19 laps. Gotta catch back up. I get way ahead of him again. That pit stop really put me far back behind. Not that much, but like, you know, not as far as I used to be. Don't want to do that. I think the next time I get a tire change is probably gonna be lap 25 or 30. Don't want to get too many Well, two back me, two high, two behind. Jesus. Oh, that was my fastest lap, dang. Didn't really put me far ahead, kinda. Oh, yep, 20 laps in. Nice, 40 more to go. 10 more till we're halfway done. Half an hour. Why does this track have to be so long? Why do we have to do 30 kilometers or 300 kilometers? Or do we have to do 60 laps? Why Gran Turismo? Why the endurance races? Why they have to be so cool? Oh crap. Bloodshot eyes after this. Oh crap. Be able to overlap the other guy next. Oh, crap. down there, spinning, drifting a little too much. Oh dang, he went to this stuff. Gives me time to do some great tech passes. And that was terrible. And the kid's gonna be way far behind. I'm way ahead. I don't need tires yet. I'll probably go on 30th lap. I don't have too many stops. Maybe if the other guys go to the pit stop too, I see that next drag. Tires starting to wear out bad. It's possible to actually go through the whole race without going to the pit stop once. If I start sliding everywhere, my tires literally have no grip at all. Oh crap, no. That's why I hate that part of the... I pretty much hate this track. All but that part, because if you turn way too hard or you're going way too fast, you'll just slow down way too much or you'll spin out and die. Haven't spun out once in this race yet though. Might jinx myself, but whatever. Almost done. Nope. Not even an hour in. We are almost 40 minutes in though. And that's a pretty good accomplishment. This is like the most I've ever raced in the Gran Turismo game ever. The hard tune races, the speed cup, whatever you call them, the tube for this. Those are like preparations for this race, because each of them have like 5 laps, I think, and they're like 5 races long. So you end up playing for like nearly 30 minutes, well probably more than 30 minutes, because each race is probably about a minute and a half, 5 laps. It's like 7 minutes. Times out by 5, you get 28 minutes, so pretty much 30 minutes, and then each race is probably like a different amount, you know. Get the longer race, like special stage 11, or whatever it's called. That race is longer than heck. And I'm pretty sure that the next endurance race is going to be on that track too. So it's going to be pretty exciting, although I do know that it's only 30 laps, so it might be shorter than this one, so this is 60 laps. closer to this guy. We're at 40 minutes now. Pretty sure this race is going to be more than an hour long. Hopefully it'll be under 2 hours. Still pretty handling pretty decently. Shouldn't have to worry about tires too soon. Though they are getting a little slippery. Not that bad though. I'll stop on the 30th lap. At the latest. Probably won't need to do it any earlier though. Almost got a best time there, but... Oh wow, I didn't even notice my best time was 136. Gotta check that later. I'm done with this race. See the next guy, I'm about to overlap. Crap. Oh, is this the same guy I overlapped the first time? Man, he's slow. Overlapped him twice. Oh crap, what am I doing? Oh! That's why you don't race in a Honda Civic. I don't even know what that car was, but probably something super slow. Probably under like 400 horsepower. Probably super heavy as heck. Not my car though, I got a pretty fast car, pretty well handled. Not that heavy. Pretty good. Nearly halfway done. Dang, no hope. Oh crap. Big. We 29 laps, almost to our 30. Sorry, I was going with my cat. Looks like this race is going to be more than an hour and a half long. I want to go in the pit stop yet, probably next, after this. This lap right here. No! Broke way too late there. Still didn't spin out though. Kind of, but not really. It's gonna go down in history as the worst lap ever. By me. This whole thing, but if you are, be sure to hit that like button. Alright, let's go into pit stop now. Time to take a quick break. Oh crap. Oh crap. That was terrible. Jesus.
Big.
Gotta yell at my cat. Here we go, back in the race. 2 minute lap. Alright, time to go. What is my car doing? It's probably lap 45 or 46. I'll go into the next pit stop. That'll be the last one. Almost an hour long. Crap. Can I overlap before? I think it is. almost caught up to him. Damn. Keep crashing everywhere. Tires are already changing color. I don't even know where the guys that were behind me are, the actual ones. I don't think I'm ever gonna be able to lose this race. It's way too ahead. Probably be the only other guy that I've overlapped. The other one was just slightly too fast for me to catch up to him. And just sliding around everywhere. Still haven't truly spun out in this race. That one time, man, not really count, because it didn't, like, keep doing donuts and stuff, but, yeah. Cars are already starting to slip a lot. Wow, still got a 38 and sneezing. Got hecked up. Oh crap. Freaking somebody's heck car. Got a cool car, an FTO. Makes it an FTO. Ah, oh, crap. No way these guys can catch up to me now. Oh crap, no. Shut up, cat. Crap. Cat's being really annoying. Can't believe I've been doing this for almost an hour. But I have, so. I'm gonna finish it now, I'm out of here. More than halfway done. Until my next pit stop. I think now that the race has just been going on so long, I'm just getting a lot lazier with these turns, just letting my car spin out everywhere. Not spin out, I mean, slide around. This should be as long as the average of my laps. So expect it to be around one hour and 40 minutes long. Probably actually how long this should be, but I mean 1 hour and 37 laps. Yeah. About 8 more laps until my next pit stop. Can't wait to do the even longer endurance races on the later Gran Turismo games. Like the 24-hour one. Oh, how fun that's gonna be. Hold on a second. Alright, sorry about that. Back. Laps pretty fast. 36. Oh. I don't know about this one though. Nope. Stop. Broke a little. Probably about like 35 more minutes to go. Ain't that bad. Again, be right back. Back again with the white vans. Sorry about that. Please don't copyright my video. By the way, at Daniel, damn Daniel. I should probably start talking about that. Okay, back to the race. And we're at 40 laps, 20 more to go. We're almost there. Oh, dang, no. Now we're a few more laps until my next pit stop, which will be the next, is it called break, small break? Pretty decent. Going slow these past couple laps. but I ain't hooking up. Slow down a little too much there. Alright, sorry about that. That's like the same guy that I've overlapped like twice already. That guy's car is way slow. Way too slow for this goddamn race. Up to our next overlapper. Dang. Messed up a little bit there. Almost at 45 laps. An hour and 10 minutes. Alright, 30 minutes to go. This is a new car. Shoot. Oh. Here's that Sloan's car. Tire is starting to turn yellow. It's not good. There. this game, heckin' fun. God freaking damn it, I had heck it up right there. Gotta yell at my freaking cat again. Trying to climb out the window, even though we can't. Oh my god. Probably impossible for them to catch up to me now. I just have to literally stand still for the rest of the race. Oh crap. Bad. Whatever. My big catch up and all anyway. Oh Jesus, why did that happen? Oh my god, first time spinning up. What the heck happened? Well, the deck's gonna go down as the record books of the first time I ever spin up. And there we go, already starting to spin again. Bad. Whatever, only got like 14 more laps after this. And then I'll be done. We were that close already. Tires are returning that quick. Already passing up this guy. Oh. hit him a little. Whatever. Crap. No. No. Okay. Didn't mess up that bad. Up so easily on that turn. Laps there. 10 more to go.
go.
Oh crap, no. Shouldn't need to go to a pit stop for the rest of the race. We're almost done anyway. Wouldn't matter. Oh dang, that lap was fast. 135, man. An entire minute faster than, second faster than the last time that I did. Oh crap, no. Oh. Nearly there. Dang. Probably about 10 more minutes to go. Oh crap. No. I just caught up with this guy. Ah crap. Oh hickory hook. Five laps. So home stretch. Five more to go, and then we're done. No. Oh, heckaroo. Damn, that was bad. Whatever, ain't no way I can lose now. I bet even if like the next laps I get like 2 minutes on each one, I'd still probably win. Alright, one more lap to go. These are just baby laps. I don't have that much. I already did 56, what's four more gonna do? 54, I should say, or 55, I should say, I mean. I don't know, I don't even know how this game counts. I think I did 55. And now I'm on the 56th. So we got four more to go. Great. Is this the first, is this the guy that I haven't overlapped yet? I think it is. See if I can catch up to him. Oh Jesus. This guy's probably like five laps behind. I don't even know. I overlapped him like three or four times already. I do not think I've overlapped this guy yet. Oh crap. No. Okay. Good. Good. turn yellow. Got 3 more laps to go. And we're done. Oh no! No! I spun out. Freaking spun out. Goddamn, never gonna pass. Are you freaking kidding me? No! Get the heck back in that race. Freaking heck. Jesus, never gonna recover from that now. Whatever. Whatever. This is gonna be the second time I've spun out in this race. This wasn't as bad as the first time where I literally spun out right after I got to the pit stop. I don't even have an excuse for that. That was just terrible. Whatever. I got 3 more laps to go. About 5, maybe 5 more minutes. Maybe 5 or 6 more minutes. I don't tires fall. I probably should have gone for another pit stop, but too late now. I only got 2 more left to go. Won't even matter. Right, almost there. About 2 more laps coming this one. Oh, frick. Not again. Come on, boy. Okay. I'm back at it again. Whew. Auto-tune to my voice, see how that sounds. Sounds beautiful. Oh. About to pass this guy again, probably. Man, I was so close to passing him again. What happened? I wonder what's like the worst color that these tires can go. Is it red? I don't know. I've never even tried to get that far. Especially the first time I've ever done an endurance race. nearly done our last lap. Say goodbye to this track. We're never gonna see it again until like Grand Theft Auto 2 probably. I don't even know if this track is in Grand Theft Auto 2. Guess we'll find out. Chill out on this lap. No matter what I do, I'm going. I swear, imagine losing literally this last lap. That would be the worst thing to ever happen. I think those three pit stops, I should say. Those just probably made my time go a little bit higher. I expected it to not be like an hour, 40 minutes long. It can be like maybe an hour and 30-35, something like that. Nah, because all my laps would be an hour and 35, but still, I would expect it to at least be an hour and 30, or an hour and 38 or something. 39 maybe. That seems about to be about the most I've gotten on each lap, about an hour and, or a minute and 39 seconds. But, whatever. We are done. We are freaking done. But I do have two more to go. Two more endurance races. Here we go. Let's see what my fastest lap was. Lap 50. And hit 35 seconds. Dang. Let's see how much money I get. 300,000. About to get those millions. Boy, watch those credits drop. I mean, get higher. Yeah, 1 million credits. And we're done. We're freaking done. We're done. We're done with this heckin' race. The longest endurance track in the game. In this game. But now, we got the all-nighter, and I will be doing that next time.